So the majority of sports injuries surprisingly don't require surgery. Majority of sports injuries are things like sprains and strains that we can treat non-operatively through physical therapy, and sometimes bracing or injections can help. For those patients that have more traumatic injuries, obviously surgery is required to get them back into participation.